no one's trying to take it to any odds. Still, I think that's racing, I guess.
Well, it's decision day today. The final Giro tune-up in competition for many. There's only one decision being made, though, Adam, before we've got the live television pictures, and that's the King of the Mountains competition. I tell you that Movistar had three riders out in the breakaway. One of them, for the fourth time in 5 days, was Sergio Samitier. He took maximum points on the first climb of the day, the first category climb that we had out of the gate. That meant 10 points went for him. He now leads by 8, but there's only 6 left. So he is the King of the Mountains as long as he finishes the race today. So Sergio Samitier, despite not being in the second breakaway of the day, was in the first, took the points, and he is the King of the Mountains. So Movistar got a stage win yesterday, the King of the Mountains jersey as well, and he said that whatever happens, it's been a success this week for them.
Yes, I think it definitely has been. I think Samitier especially has been, he's been great to watch. He's been in pretty much every break on every single day. Not quite, but he's been absolutely flying and motoring them into jerseys. Well deserved after another effort of trying to get into the break. He did get in the break and then got all brought back. But yeah, great ride by him, great teamwork by Movistar getting the win yesterday with Mulberger as well. Yeah, fantastic. Rain looks to be settling in as well, Rob. Two rain jackets going on. Teo's just put his gilet on.
Weather not great today against Teo Gegenhardt in the green jersey, but he's just covering that up with the team best at the moment. And this is what the peloton looked like. A little list of names that just came up on the bottom of the screen there, the riders who weren't able to finish today so far. My count there, there's around 5 of them. But of course, we've got a loop as well at the finish, so that number might grow. Depending on what's required, how people are feeling, and what sort of team results are possible or needed. In the breakaway, they'll be dreaming of a stage win. In Azure Desert, they might be under pressure to get a stage win, because rather similar to yesterday with Movistar, there are 4 riders in there from Azure Desert. You've got to take your hats around you, really. I mean,